father had been in prison since, he was like 17 when he went back to him. And he's a kid of Cherokee. Shout out to CherokeeCastBucks.com. And, this is so sad, but, you know, you can jail, you know, whatever you can get your hands on, you get your hands on, you know? So, the fact that I'm in the same orgy or the same movie as other people he like, he say that he just fast forward and just go to somebody else or just skip the scene, you know? Oh, wow. So that's embarrassing that my father seen me fucking on film, you know, but it is what it is, you know? And,
wait, so you and your dad have had a conversation about this?
And I didn't see, it was hard enough me telling him that I danced the club, you know, but he's from San Francisco, so we already told him, so I had to come to him. But now with the porn thing, I was like really embarrassed about it. I was like, but he was on some shit like, you know, I don't want you to not be a part of my life, and he's already locked up, so he's just on some shit like, you know, I love you, you know, as long as you're protecting yourself, as long as it's something you want to do, and it's not something that someone's making you do. Actually, the biggest hurdle for me to get in the industry was the thought of not